Hello everyone, now we know the basics of electricity production, both direct current and the alternating current. You know, most of the power stations constructed these days produce alternating current, and there is a reason for it. AC current can be transmitted to long distance without much losses. So now the question is, what kind of electricity do we get? In India, we get electricity as alternating current, and the AC changes direction after every 100 second, and the frequency of AC is 50 Hertz. You know, most of the electronic appliances convert AC to DC before use. So let us see how we are able to use electricity at our homes. In our homes, we receive supply of electric power through a main supply, which is either supported through overhead electric poles or by underground cables. So here we see the mains of a home. One of the wires, which generally has red insulation, is called live wire or positive. The other, which generally has black insulation cover, is called neutral wire or negative. You know, the difference of potential is 220 volts in India. At the meter box of the house, these wires pass into the electric meter through main fuse. And there is a main switch which can be switched off to shut down the power supply at the main line. Now, in most of the houses, the main circuit divides and supplies electricity to two separate circuits. There is 15 ampere current circuit, and also there is 5 ampere current circuit. And what is the difference? The 15 ampere current circuit powers appliances which need more power, like AC, refrigerator, air cooler, geysers, etc. And 5 ampere current circuit provides less power for fans, bulbs, etc. You know, an earth wire generally having green insulation coating is connected to a metal plate deep in the ground, and this is known as earthing. And why is it done? Many appliances have metallic body, like the refrigerator, toaster, iron, etc. So the metallic body is connected to the ground through this path. Thus, in case of any current leakage to metallic body, the charge goes to the ground through this path, and the user doesn't get a severe shock. So this earth wire is very important for safety purposes. So that was all about domestic electricity. Bye-bye.